out here working, man. Stop fucking playing with me, bro, bitch ass nigga. As you can see by, you know, the words that's gonna be coming across your screen that made you watch this video in the first place, you know what I'm reacting to and who I'm reacting to. And Sleepy Hollow's really slept on. Like, and you know, a lot of people say that, like, this nigga slept, like, you need to listen to so-and-so, they slept on. But like, Sleepy Hollow's really a good rapper that y'all don't listen to enough. I'm not saying I listen to the nigga every single day, but I do be listening to that, I don't wanna die young, I don't wanna die young. That might make mama crazy. No one says she too wavy. Man, that bitch is hard, bro. But we gonna listen to Pain Talk. It came out 5 days ago. 582,000 views in 5 days with Lil TJ. Gotta be a banger. Two New York niggas. I don't know what part of New York or whatever Sleepy Hollow from, but if you see this video, bro, shout out to wherever city you from. I think Lil TJ from, is he from the Bronx? Don't slap me, Lil TJ fans, bro. I don't know. I'm a Lil TJ fan. I got a lot of music of him on my playlist, but I know he's from New York. I don't know what part of New York he's from. I don't care either. How about that? What are you gonna do about it? Nothing. Anyway, Sleepy Hollow, Pain Talk official video featuring Lil TJ. I don't like wasting too much of y'all time. I really just like sitting back, being cool. Sorry, I'll be having to look, because like y'all can't see what I see, so I'll be looking outside to make sure I know what's going on outside my crib and shit, but that don't matter. This shit is 2 minutes and 46 seconds long. TJ, hopefully you kill this shit. Sleepy Hollow, I know you're gonna come on with some bars. It's probably a New York beat, the like New York type of vibe, probably, most likely. I mean, I wouldn't see. Anyway, let's get into this bitch, bro. Y'all tripping. Turn that bitch up. Turn the brightness up. I thought that was Fabio Foreign. Oh, like yeah. If I took one. That L, it was part of the game. As a man, all you got is your name. Feel like me and the judge in the race. If I catch you, gonna let me away. Got a perk, I might pop it today. Said I stop, but I'm stuck in my ways. You don't need it, bro. Don't get a raise. She said if you love me, then you would stay. I know what she's feeling as play. I ain't really trying to bring you pain. Would you love me if I was a lame? No, they don't. Had no car, had to walk in the rain. Baby, told me you know what I'm saying. Get money, don't care for the fame. If you keep it, don't keep what you claim. Got no license, let's go on a chase. I'll be switching the suit really late. Double X tried to get me too late. I said no because I find this is strange. Don't be lacking out here, it ain't safe. Take it. Damn, I didn't even know what to do. He didn't get the XXL. Damn. Remember me and Big Bo and the Rafe. Thinking back, we was looking for space. Can't believe I was asking for change. Can't believe that this shit really changed. In the trap, we was flipping up days. City remember them troops for the game. This is hard. My shoes ain't been in no range. Double back like we put it in. This is definitely his vibe, for sure. Made you better, now you gotta lay. Ain't nobody thinks he did stay. The NTJ. The chain R. Oh my god, this on my playlist, dog. How did I not hear about this, bro? How many times did he end up getting shot? I forgot. I know he got shot a few times, but the New York niggas must have something named blood. Like, fuck y'all got me on blood, man. Cause 50 Cent almost got this shit popped off. Yeah. You act like you feeling my pain. When I took a L, it was part of the game. As a man, know you got this in me. That's all you got. That's all you got. Damn, that shit was hard. That shit is hard. This song is tough. I don't know why this ain't talk. Maybe it's, I don't know. Maybe I just need to be on social media more often. But that song is fire. And it definitely needs more views than it got. Even though it already got a lot of views. I mean, they're almost to a million 5 days. But it should be at a million already if we're going to talk about it.
That shit hard. Let's see the comments real quick. Sleepy Hollow needs to drop another album for sure. He never disappoints. That's regular comments, man. Be creative. Fuck, people always say that shit. Sleepy and TJ, most underrated duo. Yeah, that was a fire duo. His songs hit every time. Definitely gonna have this playing on repeat. For sure. I'm with you. It's just Denny. I'm with you. For sure. Flow was crazy. Keep listening. The song grows on you. It was hard from the beginning. Oh, he's in jail? Sleepy Hollow's in jail? You dead ass? Or is that like, what? Keep listening. The song keeps growing on you. Free Sleepy, free Chef. Can't wait y'all out here making music again. Let me find out. Damn, am I that behind? What? Free that nigga then. Shit, I thought you was free, gangster. But I'm gonna get that song a solid. I ain't gonna lie, that was a fire song. That's a 9. For sure. I'm gonna get that song a 9. Let me know what else, maybe about Sleepy Hollow, y'all wanna see on the channel. Cause I feel like he gonna have a lot of fans that come to this page and see this video. So let me know what Sleepy Hollow y'all wanna hear. And I got y'all. Cause I didn't heard a lot of Sleepy Hollow, but I haven't heard enough. Like, I'm not a day one fan, so I don't know what songs I've missed. That's fire. So just let me know. Y'all like, comment, subscribe, and watch my fucking videos. You fucking heathen. Bye.